Hello dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are healthy and safe at your home. In today's science class, we are going to perform one experiment. I hope you all will enjoy this experiment. This experiment is on fire extinguisher. So before starting our experiment, I want to give you a brief explanation about it. The process of fire requires the three things. The three things are, actually, it is a kind of triangle, fire triangle. We call it as a fire triangle. Okay? The process of fire requires three things. The one is fuel. The second one is oxygen. And the third one is your heat. These are the three basic things which are required for a fire. For the process of combustion. Okay? Kaun-kaun si cheez hai? The first one is fuel, the second one is oxygen, and the third one is heat. Inme se agar hum koi bhi ek cheez remove karte hain, suppose if I remove this one, the process of combustion will be stopped. The burning of process hai, wo stop ho jayegi. Theek hai? Ya fir agar aapne heat bhi remove kar diya aur oxygen bhi hai, then also जो प्रोसेस ऑफ कंबशन है वो हमारा रुक जाएगा. ठीक है, तो नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म वन एक्सपेरिमेंट. लेट्स सी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, फॉर दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द थिंग्स व्हिच वी रिक्वायर. द फर्स्ट थिंग वी रिक्वायर इज अ ग्लास, वन कैंडल, बेकिंग सोडा, विनेगर एंड अ मैच स्टिक. ओके, वी ऑल नो दैट the process of combustion requires the three things. What are they? The fuel, oxygen, and the heat. Okay, right now you can see this candle is burning, this candle is lighted up, so this candle is getting oxygen, that's why it is burning. Now we are going to perform experiment. Let's see what happens in this. In this glass, what we are going to do, I'm going to place this candle. And now in this candle, what I'm going to do, I'm going to take one, approximately 10 ml of this vinegar. Now I'm going to slowly pour it down in this glass. And now I'm going to light up this candle. Now this candle is burning. Now what I'm going to do, the moment I will add this baking soda, let's see what happens. Did you see what happened? The fire is extinguished. Why is it so? What do you think what has happened? When we add vinegar and this baking soda, it releases carbon dioxide, and we know carbon dioxide is not required for the process of combustion. Okay, so this acts as a fire extinguisher. I hope you have understood this. Okay students, now we are going to perform one more experiment, and I hope you will love doing this. And for this experiment, what we will need, a glass bottle and a balloon, vinegar and baking soda. Now I'm going to add vinegar to this bottle. Okay, and now I'm going to pour small amount of baking soda to this, and I'm going to fill up this balloon with baking soda. Let's see what happens. Okay, and now carefully I'm going to
Did you see what happened? This balloon is filled with CO2 gas. Because in our previous experiment, we have seen when we add vinegar and this baking soda, it releases carbon dioxide gas. And now this carbon dioxide gas is filled inside this balloon. I hope you have enjoyed this experiment. So God bless you all. Thank you.